Hey guys, Thunder E here, and welcome to another unscientific ultimate battery test. Now, in this test, we're including the brand new OnePlus 8 and OnePlus 8 Pro to see how well they do, of course, in fast wire charging. Now, both the OnePlus 8 and the OnePlus 8 Pro come with the 30 watt T-Warp charger. Now, this is the fastest charger from OnePlus. Now, both devices have different battery sizes. The OnePlus 8 comes with a 4300 milliamp battery, while the OnePlus 8 Pro comes with a 4510 milliamp battery. So, of course, we'll see how well they handle, especially against some of the other devices we have here, which include the brand new Oppo Find X2 Pro, which comes with a 4200 milliamp battery and a 65 watt charger. It's massive. Next up is the Huawei P40 Pro with a 4200 milliamp battery and a 40 watt charger. Now, after that, of course, is the Galaxy S20 Ultra with a 5000 milliamp battery. And in this test, we'll be using the 45 watt charger. I know some of you are going to talk and complain, but I will show you and give you the results for using this device with the 25 watt charger that comes in the packaging. So there you have it, guys. Let's go ahead and start charging. So kicking off our charge test here, devices are on. Now we're going to leave it in this natural state. So if a device actually fully powers on, we'll leave it that way. If they're off, we'll leave it that way as well. And as you can see, we've got our OnePlus 8 on the far left. Next is the Oppo Find X2 Pro. In the middle is the Huawei. Next to the Huawei on the right is the OnePlus 8 Pro. And finally, far left is the S20 Ultra. And as you know, they've got different batteries and different sizes of chargers. But what we're going to do is we're going to check at different times. So I will go in at 5 minutes first to see where everything stands. So at 5 minutes, OnePlus 8 is at 12%. The Oppo Find X2 Pro is at 22%. And the P40 Pro is at 14%. While the OnePlus 8 Pro is at 12%. And the Galaxy S20 Ultra is at 13%. So, as expected, the Oppo is going to take the lead, but interesting numbers all across. Again, they all have different battery sizes as well. So we're going up to our 10-minute mark, which is our next check. And the OnePlus 8 is at 24%, while the Oppo is at 39%. The Huawei is at 30%. The OnePlus 8 Pro is at 24%, and the S20 Ultra is at 24%. So Ultra and 8 Pro are neck and neck, even though the Ultra has the biggest battery here. So looking good there with that, of course, 45 watt battery. We'll give you the results to 25 watts later on. So we're coming to our 20 minute mark here. While the OnePlus 8 is at 47%, the Oppo is at 73%. Impressive. Huawei is at 55, the OnePlus 8 Pro is at 46, and the S20 Ultra is at 47%. So numbers are interesting. Clearly it looks like Oppo is going to take this win, and it looks like the OnePlus 8 might come in second, but we'll see how that pans out. The other three phones, it's pretty tight. So 30 minute mark, we have the OnePlus 8 at 67, the Oppo is at 94, the Huawei is at 77, OnePlus 8 Pro is at 65, and the Galaxy S20 Ultra is at 69. So the Ultra is taking a little lead there over the OnePlus 8 Pro itself, which is nice. Now, we know quite well that Oppo usually ends around 38 minutes. It's getting really close. We can see that here, but is it going to be 38 this time? We shall see. And it's looking like it's going to be past 38 minutes. And as we wind down to quickly check in our next look, the Oppo is going to end at 39 minutes and 29 seconds. So 39 minutes for the Oppo, that is truly impressive. Now, who's going to come in second? I think the OnePlus 8 will, because the last numbers we checked, it was much closer than, of course, what we've seen right here. And as we speed through, getting close, you can see the OnePlus 8 is doing much better. And that's 100% at 55 minutes, about 28 seconds or so. So the OnePlus 8 comes in second here. Now for third place, this is quite interesting because they're all pretty close. You can see those numbers, 97, 95, 96, you know, and it just goes really, really close. Now we're at 59 minutes. Who's going to take that lead? It looks like, you know, Huawei is ahead right there. And the Galaxy is behind now at 97%. It's still 59 minutes, and the Galaxy's numbers are changing there. The Huawei is still, P40 Pro is still at that 98%. Galaxy is now 99. OnePlus 8 Pro is still at 99. There's trickle charging at the very end, and the Galaxy turns 100 at 60 minutes and 5 seconds. So 60 minutes and 5 seconds is where the Galaxy actually turned 100%. So let's see where the others are. It's really close. It's really close. P40 Pro is still 99 also for the OnePlus 8 Pro. So we'll see where it lands. Again, this is just a matter of seconds here. It's probably going to be pretty close between these guys left and right. And the P40 Pro turned 100 at 60 minutes and 27 seconds. Where's the OnePlus 8 Pro here? So we'll see. We'll see where it is. It's 100% at 62 minutes. So there we have it, guys. 62 minutes for the OnePlus 8 Pro. All right, so those were some impressive numbers, right? The Oppo Find X2 Pro finished first at 39 minutes. Truly impressive, 4200 milliamp battery. While the OnePlus 8 came in second, all right, at 55 minutes with its 300 milliamp battery. Right, so that's actually pretty nice. But again, battery size, put that into perspective. Now, the number three winner, or at least runner up here, is the S20 Ultra, which is, I didn't expect it. It's got the bigger battery at 5,000 milliamps, although this is the 45 watt charger, and our test results came in, of course, at 60 minutes and 2 seconds. Though, the first time we ran both the 25 and 45 watt with the Galaxy S20 Ultra, the 25 watt finished at 61 minutes, and the 45 watt finished at 58 minutes in about 26 seconds. So again, different test results. Now, when you look at, of course, our number four device here, it's the Huawei coming in right after at, of course, 60 minutes and 27 seconds. And rounding up the bunch, of course, is the OnePlus 8 Pro with its, of course, 4,510 milliamp battery coming in at 62 minutes. So all in all, you can see where everything stands. And I think the Galaxy S20 Ultra has the best, at least charge ratio, especially with a bigger, much bigger battery than everybody else. The fastest, of course, is the Oppo Find X2 Pro, and the OnePlus 8 does pretty well, especially for its battery size. So if you have any questions, any comments, or you don't agree, you think all this charging is rubbish, leave your thoughts down below, guys. Otherwise, go check out more videos we're doing, of course, or with the OnePlus 8 Pro and the OnePlus 8 in different scenarios. We have a speaker test video that's out there. We also have, of course, our camera comparisons, and you know it, we have a gaming video for you. So thank you very much, guys. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, stay safe, and always enjoy your entertainment.